An app that comes with hardware? Where do I sign up? It further confirms to me that the iPad really comes into its own when you add things like a case to stand it up and a keyboard and the like. Don't bother commenting, I know I've basically just turned it into a laptop. This app is from Wacom and it's to be used with the £25 Bamboo Stylus. The app itself is called Bamboo Paper and it's free until the end of June, after which it'll cost £1.19. Using a pen to write on the iPad is a fairly novel experience, and it makes the Bamboo Paper app one of the best note-taking apps around. Your handwriting looks more like handwriting, and sketches are easier to draw and bear more of a resemblance to actual things. There's the chance to choose your paper, ink colour and thickness, and scrub out your mistakes. In terms of sharing, there's the option to email the page as an image, save it to photos and print it. It's worth noting that you can also use the Bamboo Paper app without the pen, and the pen can be used outside of the app. It works anywhere you'd normally use your finger, and in some cases is actually significantly more exact. If you're someone that uses the iPad a lot for note-taking, as opposed to typing, it's a brilliant, if slightly pricey, option. Love Fraculous? Like us on Facebook at www.facebook.com/fraculous.